Hungry? What's next?
Home. Storm worse.
I'll get them ready. Need help?
Ready.
Brenner got some sleep. Maybe he'll be ready to eat when we get home.
He is. Quite sick, Atreus.
I know, but he was a little better yesterday. Till he wasn't. If he keeps eating, I'm not giving up on him. Dave, we made it.
Let us go home.
It's Becky, Svana. Up. I'm sorry I couldn't take the shot.
I did not wish you to.
I keep hoping she'll let it go. You saved her life.
I killed her son. There is no letting that go.
Yeah. I guess killing Baldur really did bring on Fimbulwinter. Never stopped snowing after that day. Think it's ever gonna get better?
Someday. But the worst is still ahead of us. We must be strong.
I got it.
I will get the deal.
Girls. don't hear him. He always says hello.
Atreus.
Fenrir. You okay, boy? It's okay, boy. You're okay. I know. I missed you too. Where's your food? Still hungry? Come on, boy. You need to eat. Eat. Why? Too big? There you go. Good boy.
Atreus, the time draws near. You must prepare yourself.
For what? He's still eating. He wants to live.
He is dying.
Brave boy. Fast and strong. But you can rest now. Okay? I'll be okay. You can let go now. You have to let go. Sofna, Afra, Tesu, Sofna, Hethon, Sofna, Sofna, Sofna.
Train.
What? No. It's the middle of the night.
Night does not stop our enemies.
Why? What for? Training is all we ever do. Ever. It's not enough. We can't hide forever.
We do not hide. We prepare for a fight for which we are not ready. We'll go.
Time is running out. The prophecies say Fimbulwinter leads to Ragnarok. War is coming. Whatever Loki's supposed to be doing, he's supposed to be doing it now. My story doesn't end hiding in these woods. I should be out there, finding out who I am, who Loki is.
I will not allow you to pick a fight with gods.
I don't want to fight anyone. I just want answers.
And if those answers lead to war with Asgard?
Maybe that's what Mother wanted.
We do not know what Mother wanted.
Looks like we never will. Look. Can I have a moment alone with Fenrir before I bury him? Thank you.
recognize that dour expression anywhere. Care to tell me what went wrong?
The wolf is gone.
Oh, no. Not Fenrir. How's the lad taking it?
Not well. He goes to bury him.
Oh, damn it. All right, brother. Good night, then.
Kratos? Are you joining me?
Very.
Are you ready? Walk as though Emir himself sits atop your shoulders.
This is your hunt. I will follow.
Very well, Grimms. Fresh kill. At least it didn't suffer. Am I to decipher your grunting? Tell me your thoughts.
We hunt a predator.
A wolf, yes.
Predators kill. It is the natural order of things.
Your words are misguided. Shh. Approach slowly. It's okay, little one. We want to help, don't we? No, don't! Come on. The sick wolf we found beyond our stave. He found his way inside. As I said he would. We should have acted.
It was not our concern. Now it is.
A problem doesn't have to reach our doorstep for it to be our responsibility. If we have the power to limit the harm it could cause, we should act. Who are we to hide and do nothing?
We are not hiding.
Gonna make me pick that one up? Good boy. Mm. way.
Faye. 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 Faye!
Time is running out, my love. And there is much to do.
Mother! Mother!
Brother?
Where's Atreus?
Hence my bellowing. He never came back from burying the wolf. It's been some time.
He cannot be far.
Let's see. Tracks heading down to the frozen river. That's most likely where he did the burying. Fire's dwindling now. Where else could he have gone from here?
He crawled through here.
You seem troubled in your sleep, even for you. Nightmares?
I dream of the past. Almost every night.
Ah. The bad old days? In Greece?
No. It feels like Faye is trying to tell me something.
You don't mean to say you're talking to ghosts again, brother?
No. But it is something more than memory.
Use your words, brother.
The tracks stop here.
Out, Nerman!
And we're not alone. We should check on the protection stave. There's a tree up ahead, yeah? Well?
You were right. The stave is broken.
Explains our trespassers. What happened here? Brother, back there. A dead animal. A struggle?
We must find Atreus.
Aye. Between the savage beasts and marauding raiders, he may have sought shelter. Follow the trail. We'll find him. Ah! We need a way around. Aha! Trail's on the other side of that gap, if you can clear the way. We won't find him this way. Let's find that trail of blood. Any idea what could have made the lad wander off?
We argued. He accuses me of hiding from Odin.
Eh. Only sensible to keep a low profile after killing three of his kin.
A reckoning will come. That is why Atreus must learn to survive on his own.
Oh, this is about that prophecy. Just because the giants had you dead on some wall full of otherwise accurate predictions...
I do not believe in prophecies.
Well, good.
Do you believe in prophecy?
I'm skeptical by nature, though we have seen things that defy explanation. So, speaking as the smartest man alive, I've no bloody idea.
Endara. I know what you're thinking, brother. But Atreus can handle himself. You've taught him well.
So he keeps telling me. Torches, and the trail leads into that cave.
Well, we know where we are going. I'm sure we can find a quiet way in. Or you could do that. Are these the raiders you rescued the wolves from?
No. They have not been here long.
Goes through here, leads deeper in.
There will be more.
Well, someone got in the bear's way.
Someone's got a sling. Look out, brother.
Atreus, are you here?
Perhaps Atreus came here seeking shelter. Kept moving when he saw the raiders, and the bear came barreling after. Impressive rampage, I'll give it that.
You think the bear was chasing Atreus?
Well, just as likely the bear was hurt and Atreus was chasing it to help. You know the lad.
Atreus, where are you?
Well, we found the bear, or he found us.
Atreus! 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 Atreus.
What?
First, focus. Heal.
What happened?
You do not remember.
I prayed Fenrir, and then I'm not sure. I was so sad, and then I was angry and scared. I remember running. There was a bear. Charging, and I charged back? That had to be a dream.
Your emotions, they transformed you.
I didn't know I could do that. You've already taught me discipline. I need more than that. I need answers. Answers you don't have.
Answers only your mother had. Answers she withheld.
What if there was someone who could help us? Someone that could give us answers about the giants and who Loki's supposed to be?
Atreus.
Wouldn't it help to understand what I'm becoming?
Atreus! Listen to me.
Inaction is also a risk. You taught me that. Stop thinking like a father for a moment and start thinking like a general.
No!
going to discuss the boy becoming a bear?
Yeah. Are we?
Not now. We need to repair the protection stave and get home.
What happened to the protection stave?
You did.
So you're blaming me?
I am not blaming you, Atreus.
Well, tell your voice that. Say the word, Father.
Now!
Another raider! To the left!
Incoming fire!
So, lad, besides your gift of language and hearing creatures' thoughts, are there any other new magical abilities to report?
Not really.
What of Fenrir?
What about him?
When he died, you cast a spell.
No, I didn't.
But I saw light.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Trick of Fimbulwinter, perhaps. Seen my share.
Oh, I recognize where we are now. What's with all the blood?
Yours, Atreus.
Seriously?
That, or any prey you might have been dragging, I suppose.
Not sure that makes me feel any better.
This one.
I didn't mean to.
Intent does not matter. Only consequences.
What? What can we do?
Nothing. Nature will take its course.
Are coming.
Isn't it cold enough?
We are almost home.
Fire from above!
Lisa!
Wow, a lot of those guys.
It's been like this all night.
He must have been inside the stave when I fixed it. Sometimes I really wish Tyr's temple still worked so we could get out of Midgard.
They say Fimbulwinter affects all realms, lad.
Okay, but how could things be any worse than here? Hey, Svanna. You're not scared. You're a brave girl. Good. Brave girl. That's right.
He's good with them. No surprise, really.
Specky, you okay? Just a little thunder. That's a good girl. Good girl.
Atreus!
I'm just checking on...
To bed!
Yes, sir.
As evenings go, that was entirely too eventful. Though I admit it was a bit like old times there.
For a moment.
The three of us navigating some hitherto unhappened upon patch of forest.
Been a while since you've joined us. If that's what you mean.
Well, just tired, I suppose. You've seen one deer hunt, you've seen them all.
How can you feel tired when you never sleep?
There are other kinds of tired, lad. You'll see when you're older. Now have a proper rest, my brothers. Things are always brighter in the morning.
The ball. Come in. I have mead. You would not find me good company. No. I'm sure we'll find lots to talk about. Nice place. You should have told me before I poured. Why are you here? Just being polite. You seem like a calm and reasonable person. I'd say the moment calls for calm.
know who I am? Back before winter set in, there were some misunderstandings. Regrettable ones. But I think we all have a better idea of who we're dealing with. Now, what you did to his boys. Self-defense. Dying is what we Aesir live for. And let's be honest, they were kinda useless. But Baldur, he had value. He was my best tracker, my closer. Yeah, his mind was gone, sure. But he had his uses, and now he's gone because of you. You follow me? You have a debt. You're no fun anymore.
What do you want?
How about peace? How does peace strike the esteemed, retired god of war? How about we just don't kill each other? How about you stay home, kick up your feet, seek no quarrel with me, and I'll have none with you. Of course, it means that that one has to stop his search for Tyr.
Yeah. We know what you've been up to. Stop it.
Tyr's old ways are dead. He is dead. You understand? And then that's it. Then we're square. Shit, I'll even sweeten the deal. I'll let you keep the prisoner that I know you stole. That's right. I know you're in here somewhere, you silver-tongued little shit.
Why should we believe a word of you? What have your promises ever been worth?
There he is, my old partner in crime.
He's lost weight.
If he tells you snow is white, he's lying.
What kind of wisdom is that? Can't the smartest head alive see past himself? See that we all want the same thing? All right. Here's a deal I know you can trust. I'll settle your debt with my ex. Keep Freya off your back. Keep your boy safe. That's really all you want, isn't it? So what do you say? Don't take all day.
About time.
I've been waiting for this. You're not from here. We got a tradition called blood payments. It means I get a piece of you for what you took from my family. You'll pick it up. The ghost of Sparta thing? Yeah.
Then know what I'm capable of.
Show me! Now we gotta fight. Was hoping to see your blades. Guess they don't come when you call. Let me see the monster inside. Look at you trying to remember your old moves. Stop holding back! If you're not fighting dirty, you're not fighting right.
Your son struck first. Good.
Get a clean slate. That ain't how it works. You're a destroyer, like me.
Oh, no. I say when we're done. I'm not leaving till I see the real you. Get up!
In fear of you. He died of the wounds you gave him.
Oh, we got a model father here. This feels familiar.
What?
Don't matter. I can give a hot shit about your fatherly
You
advice.
Started this.
I want to see the spell
end it.
That's the cold. sons fell to you. Even this lesser version of you. But I am not my sons. And your boy, Allfather, hath plans for him. Consider your blood debt paid. Be seeing you.
Told you he'd make it!
Kratos! It's Sindri and Brock. That was quite a fight. Can we...
Oh, now! Odin is with Atreus.
Oh, no. I'll go get a gateway ready.
Come on, then. Ain't a long walk.
Well, good to see you making new friends. Ain't that me old near pack of punch? You know we made that hammer, right?
You have mentioned it.
I know that. Wasn't ever sure you were listening. At least it was good to see the axe hold their own. Kind of the point, after all.
This will get you home.
Hey, one last thing there, Tiny. If you got Aesir at your door, then I reckon your protection stays busted. Once you chase Odin off, you got another place to lay your head tonight? And I don't mean that talking, fella.
I will not abandon my home.
Oh, yeah? And what's to stop the Allfucker from spying on you? Or Raven pecking your house to splinters while you're asleep in it? Nothing, that's what. You go get your boy, and I'll speak to a certain someone about putting you up at his place in a pinch.
I was about to look for you.
Are you hurt?
Are you?
What does he want?
To, pay for the roof. And he invited me to Asgard.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
Good. Why were you searching for Tyr?
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you hid the truth from me?
I wanted to tell you. I really did, but now that you know, there's something you should see.
No.
Just trust me, you'll want to.
Trust! You have broken my trust.
Then let me regain it. Let me show you what I found. Besides, we haven't seen the last of Odin or Thor. And clearly they can just walk in and blast holes in our home whenever they want. There's only one way to get them off our backs. And I think I know how. Sir.
Show me. Gather your things.
change, you bastard!
Where are we going?
The old temple in the Wildwoods.
Why?
It'll be easier to explain once we're there.
Did Odin say anything else while you were outside?
Yeah. He said he doesn't care about Jotunheim anymore. That the Giants can keep their secrets. He's averted Ragnarok his own way. You think he knows all the Giants are dead?
I'm more concerned that it no longer matters to him. What's he up to?
What happened here? So close to home.
The raiders warring with one another now.
Those are not their arrows. Something else is out here.
Almost to the bridge.
Oh, guess the bridge gave out. Gonna need another path to the temple.
Why would you come out this way alone?
I had dreams calling me here.
Dreams.
Whoa. That one's still alive.
No. Look closer.
Hell raiders now? Who's doing this?
Suppose it's too much to hope that an enemy of theirs would be a friend of ours.
Yeah.
Hold.
Whoa, bloody hell, brother. What was that?
Something strong and dangerous. Be on guard.
Oh, yeah. Being all the way on guard.
Find him, watch out!
Remember when I said there was someone who might help us get answers about the Giants and Loki?
You mean Tyr, the old god of war in these lands, who is dead.
Well, for a dead man, Odin seemed pretty keen on seeing he wasn't found.
Right? He knows Tyr could unite the realms against him. Plus, Tyr was the Giants' greatest ally. So...
Enough.
That pillar wasn't in the way last time I came. Like I was saying, Tyr was an ally to the Giants. So he'd be on our side if we find him. And if anyone might know who I'm supposed to be, it's him. If he's out there, we've gotta find him. How can we not?
Those are many ifs, Atreus. What do you know?
You'll see soon.
Says he has evidence. We've come this far. Let's see it.
Many dead here.
We should keep moving.
Too late.
Father! Burn that!
Nista!
Isn't it nice how Fimbulwinter wore down all the helpful magic we acquired? Yet somehow new terrors only flourish. As if on cue.
Kill. Winterman.
Yup, you got it. Wonder who they mean.
We climb.
On it.
Ah, he has gotten rather good at that. Yet another earthly seed. I've seen my share of bloodshed, but this is an awful lot for one. Oh no! Brother!
Father!
A stalker! On your guard, brother! I think we found our predator! Your shield's busted, brother! Just keep your feet moving, yeah? I just bloody
Jesus!
Fimbulwinter, Freya, the raiders, Thorn, Odin, barging in, and now stalkers playing in our woods. This is no safe haven anymore.
Father, the shield Mom gave you.
Thor damaged it, but now...
Perhaps the dwarves could take a look at it.
Perhaps. Later.
Come on, we can get in this way.
Why are we here, Atreus?
Okay. You remember all those shrines we found, telling the stories of giants? How the panel on the left would be their origin, and the panel on the right would be their fate?
Yes. We found many. I have seen them.
Well, there's more to them than we realize. Well, the collapsed pillar is new, but the shrine is just on the other side. That should help. There we go. Come on. Watching?
Well, that's new.
Come on.
Atreus, wait!
Yeah, I don't think he's waiting.
this, lad? Where are we?
Somewhere only giants were meant to see. These shrines tell their stories to the world. But it turns out the real stories, the secret stories, those they kept here, inside. You remember the story of Skoll and Hati, the wolf giants? Odin captured them because he thinks it'll help him control when Ragnarok starts.
I remember.
But that's not the whole story. See, this shows the giants setting Skoll and Hati free.
They're free? Is this the past or the future?
Depends when you're looking at it.
Spoken like a giant.
See? The wolves are safe. Somewhere in Vanaheim.
Not the first place Odin would look, I suppose.
There they are, chasing the sun and moon.
Old habits.
Until, look, the moon gets stolen. Somehow.
Atreus.
See? Hati's got nothing to chase.
And they say celestial theft is a victimless crime.
Not totally sure who this is, but someone comes along and rescues the moon. And then, the moon blocks out the sun.
A total eclipse? I haven't seen one of those in 100 winters.
But then they chase an arrow, and things go back to normal.
What does any of this have to do with...
We're coming to that. Look, here's Ragnarok. Do you see who's leading the armies against Odin? That's Tyr. If he's gonna be around at Ragnarok, that means he's gotta be alive. Right?
Mimir, can this be?
Odin told me he killed Tyr, and he trusted me at the time, or so I thought.
What if he didn't kill him? What if he's just had him locked up somewhere all this time?
We are back to ifs. Enough.
Wait.
We are going home.
Wait. I have one more thing to show you. It's just out here.
What is this?
Everything I found. Well, almost everything.
That's giant craftsmanship. You've been to Jotunheim again?
No. I found it in one of the other shrines.
Other shrines? How many have you visited?
Well, all of them? All the ones I could still get to in Midgard anyway. I don't know what it is, but it's important. Just like all this. When I was inside one of the shrines, I saw an image of Tyr imprisoned, but I couldn't tell where. There are hints inside the other shrines. They mention black smoke and the bleeding earth. But we can never figure out exactly.
We.
Sindri's been helping me. Look, I talked him into it. It wasn't his idea. I just needed someone to watch my back.
Black smoke. Bleeding earth. Could the prison be in Muspelheim?
Unlikely. Odin's got no presence to speak of in the primordial realms. But the Bleeding Earth? Sounds like a mine, aye.
The realm of the dwarves, perhaps.
Svartalfheim, that's a good bet. Their mines did belch black smoke, and Odin's had his thumb on the dwarves for a very long time.
That's it then. Tyr's in Svartalfheim somewhere, imprisoned in a mine. So? What now?
Home.
This way.
Lad, even if we consider looking for Tyr, how do you have us getting to Svartalfheim? You know Odin's had all travel between realms locked up tight.
Sindri said he had an idea or two about that.
Sindri is full of ideas.
looks kind of cracked there.
Ah, back to smashing through things for fun and profit. Lovely.
Mimir, what did you hear of Odin's offer?
To the lad? Not much. They stepped outside. But he told us about it. I wouldn't worry.
What about the things he did not tell us?
Remember when we fought our first troll out this way?
I remember you lost control.
We must tread carefully, brother. Danger is close.
You okay fighting without a shield?
It is not my first time.
Raiders on the left!
Phew! Almost home.
Brother, a word. Don't hold the lad's curiosity against him. It goes with being young.
In my youth, we learned obedience.
And is that what you wish for him? Brother, he's going to walk his own path. If you don't want him walking away from you, then smarten up and walk with him a while.
If we could find a way to open Rome travel to Svartalfheim, that there'd be all sorts of useful equipment for us to...
Enough. We'll go.
Really?
But if we do not find Tyr, you will abandon your search for good.
All right. You won't be sorry.
Kratos! Over here!
Sindri!
As I live and breathe, is that Atreus? It's been so long. How you've grown.
Yeah.
Well, if you'll follow me, Brock mentioned you needed somewhere safe to spend the night, and I believe your favorite dwarves can help you out with that. We're still your favorite dwarves, right?
You're still the only dwarves we know.
I'll take it. After you, my friends.
Where are we going?
The cleanest cabin in all the Nine Realms. And I'd prefer it to stay that way. Not looking at anyone in particular. Kratos. After that Thor incident, we thought we should make up some rooms. till you can figure out your next moves. Nearly there. As you can see, we've settled here in the realm between realms. It's nothing much, but it's safe from Fimbulwinter, safe from Odin's eyes. And you really can't beat the view if you're into shimmering gray voids.
That's amazing, Sin. We have a plan to talk to you about, actually.
Intriguing. Come in. Come in! Now, if you would just wipe your feet very thoroughly, I'll wait. You're not gonna wipe your feet, are you? Okay then, your bedrooms are there, the kitchen is just over there. Anybody need a snack? Kratos? Snack?
I do not need a snack.
What we need is your help getting to Svartalfheim so we can try and rescue Tyr.
To Tyr? Alive? I mean, that's... What?
It's okay. I told him everything.
Everything?
You aided my son in disobeying me.
No, I kept an eye on him. On your behalf. Nothing risky. Everything very safe. Somebody else speak.
What's important right now is that we try and open up travel between realms again. You said you know a way?
Yes, I do. It's just a lot of mud.
Then why haven't you opened the way already, man?
Well, to be frank, there was something we needed your help with.
Oh! The Huldra brothers finally require the services of the smartest man alive.
That's it precisely.
Hey! Not so fast. How'd that get in here?
When the hell is it anyway?
That is my son.
Well, what in all yarns me that happened to him? He's too damn tall now. And he looks like that. I blame you. Now, come on then. Let's get him something that fits at least.
He's just getting older, you dark prat. Didn't you ever have an awkward phase in your youth?
Hey.
I suppose what's done is done. But you'll be putting your foot down from now on if you know what's good.
Oh, he's trying. Believe me.
All right, let's gear you fuckers up before you go off gallivanting.
Begin with this.
Busted up good. Wouldn't you rather I just whip you up a new one?
It is important to me.
Well, I'll see what I can do. In the meanwhile, how about I fix you up with something to get you by? Looks like Fimbulwinter's been hard on our girl. Give her here. She's overdue. Rock love.
Thank you.
items you left behind, tossed them in the chest. What would you do without me?
I'm gonna go look around. I got my room. Tell Sindri when you're ready.
Thank you.
This place is great, Sindri. You built it all yourself?
You know it.
How do we unlock the realms?
We'll just need something from back at the workshop. Follow me, and be sure to bring the head. So, where exactly is Tyr being held?
He's imprisoned in a mine somewhere. That's all we know so far.
The realm is full of mines, you realize. You'll need help narrowing it down. Oh, you should talk to Derlin.
Who's Derlin?
He's a cousin of ours, sort of. Works for the city on safety issues. Should have access to all kinds of information on mines. And I know he's no friend of Odin. That's why your mother sought his help when she was trying to whip up a rebellion. Ready?
A rebellion? Did you know about that?
I did not.
A rebel leader who knew Mom. Sounds like exactly what we need.
I think you missed the ta-da. Well, never mind. I'll have this oiled up in no time. Meet you at the gateway outside.
Rebel leader? Derlin? If that ain't giving a hound a haircut.
Huh?
Atreus.
All right. See you out there, Sindri. You hear that?
We'll just need the Bifrost and the head. Brock?
Do the touching.
Oh, this would be the part requiring my assistance, then.
You said it. This device here has been crafted to your measurements. It'll help you get a better look at the problem with those Bifrost eyes of yours.
So, do I control this thing somehow, then?
Oh, no. This is just to hold you in place while we shine this light in your eyes.
Oh, Cindy, you starting bastard!
Open! Open now!
I was really hoping not to use the eyelid clamps.
Do it!
That's it! That's it! Good! Now, release!
Still unpleasant!
Oh, that's our cue! Come on, hurry!
I'm coming!
Frostwalker's eggs, man! What was that for?
You'll see soon enough. Just... there! That should do it! See? No permanent damage.
I'll show you permanent damage, you wee fuck! Kratos! Throw me at him! Horns first!
Case you take the joke, you old goat!
The Bifrost is broken.
Now that we've reconfigured these gateways to use Yggdrasil seeds, you won't need a travel table or a Bifrost lamp anymore.
I also used it for light.
Okay, good note. I'll figure something out, but first, come on, let me show you how it works. Okay, aim your key at the room. This should take you to the wetlands outside Nidavellir City. Just make your way to the town square and ask for Derlin at the tavern.
You sure they'll know him at the tavern?
Derlin's always been an inveterate inebriate. I suppose he might have completely changed, but in my experience,
Did you want to come with us?
Oh, I might drop in, but the wetlands are moist. And the Grim are everywhere. Hostile, slimy, foul-smelling creatures. But good luck!
Thanks. Wait, what?
I said good luck!
Whoa, do you feel that?
What's that, lad?
Anything, everything. It's warm. probably use his boat. If I can just get it free.
Careful, lad.
Why are these things so fat? Incoming! Right side! Nista!
On your right!
I see we're already off to a lively start.
Atreus, you dropped your guard.
I got the boat free, though. I still can't believe Mom led a whole rebellion here against Odin and never talked about it.
The fact that it didn't go well might have covered that notion.
What your mother did before we met was her business.
Did you ever ask?
Eyes on the water. There are resources.
If you never asked Mom about what she used to do, what did you talk about when you met? Like, did you just say...
Woman, guard the house. We'll go to catch fish in the river.
And then leave for 5 days?
No. Your mother was far better at fishing than I.
Did you see that over there?
That wheel is blocking the channel.
I imagine if you can turn it, we should be able to get through.
So these are wetlands, huh? Pretty accurate.
It is a bog.
The smell is making my eyes burn.
You know, it is a fair bit more potent than when I last visited, now that you mention it. Looks to be an artifact from the Dwarven Resistance. Freydmar's Brassard, father of a few dwarves you may be well familiar with. Rock may be interested in getting these back. Better in his hands than out in the open.
Think that's dirty enough to climb?
Aye. Good old dwarven craftsmanship.
Tyr was a friend to the Giants. I wonder if he and Mom ever met. If he was a part of the rebellion here.
It's certainly possible. The God of War often advocated for the Giants. Although I don't recall if he ever declared allegiance outright.
Let's fight!
On your left!
Okay. There's gotta be some way to turn the wheel up here.
Well there! Give a man some warning if he's about to suddenly end up snout deep in cheek.
The ground.
Is that an earthquake?
An occasional but not unheard of happenstance in Svartalfheim. With all the mining here, the land's bound to be a wee bit bothered.
I was thinking, because it's so warm, maybe it's not that the cold hasn't made it here yet, but maybe it's just different in Svartalfheim.
Aye, lad. Thimble winter doesn't strike all realms quite the same way.
Weird that Thimble winter doesn't always make it winter.
In Midgard it does, but as you can see, the effects here appear far more gaseous in nature. Observe the geysers. Observe the aforementioned aroma. These effects were present before in some form, but now there's new extremity to them.
Find anything good up there? Did they cap those geysers? I think we need to get that wheel moving, but the water doesn't leak.
Ingenuity for you.
Back to the boat.
A Those things are everywhere. If the dwarves of this realm are anything like Brock and Sindri, it's hard to imagine them siding with Odin.
Well, all too often people are blinded to all but their immediate self-interest. Odin offered them safety, and defying him can be quite dangerous.
Maybe they just need a couple of gods to come along and take the fight to him.
Atreus, that is not why we are here.
I was only joking.
War is not a joke, especially where gods are concerned.
Yikes. This place is wrecked. And yes, I am staying alert. There are probably tons of them around.
good thing you learned the runes, brother.
I think that's everything here. Wanna get going?
Atreus, you intend to recruit Tyr as an ally for war.
I'm trying to keep our options open. Let's just keep moving. I'm glad we're out here, exploring a new realm. Maybe we could just try to enjoy the warmth? What a draw. Father, up there. Halfway there. Gotta be another chain to lower the rest of the gate. Look, there's a chain we can pull up there.
Bring it to the wall! We gotta knock it down!
You can uncover that geyser from here. Nista. I get it. If you freeze the geyser, the pressure will turn the wheel. Can you see anything from that block?
That's one of Cavassier's poems. Very highbrow. You should collect any others you find. Exactly, are you hoping to learn from Tyr?
Well, like I said, I was hoping he could tell me something about Loki. I'd also like to hear some of his stories. Traveling to other lands, giant stuff, and maybe about what it was like to fight back in the day. Just for the history, obviously.
History?
Let's hope Tyr's in a talkative mood after being in prison for so long. Not all of Odin's captives can be as charmingly voluble as myself.
We have no proof Tyr is truly here.
Right. That earthquake earlier. You think there will be another one?
It's unlikely, but geological disturbances tend to be unpredictable.
If the geysers and smell here are worse because of Fimbulwinter, maybe the earthquakes are too?
Aye. You might be onto something, lad.
Atreus, look ahead.
Wow. Now this looks like a city.
Welcome to Nidavellir, brothers.
Hey, dwarves! Oh. They're, running away.
An alarm.
I'd only sound an alarm like that if I still had my body, and was fearing the notion of being detached from it.
Why all that for us, though?
They are scared.
Most definitely an alarm, I'm afraid.
Why is everybody hiding?
Stay alert.
Talk to you
don't want any trouble, please.
There'll be no help, to be sure. Best we find the tavern Sindri mentioned on our own, and hope they let us in.
Is that a statue of Odin? They must really love him here.
Or fear him.
Sindri! Hello. I'd return your surprise, but I did know you'd be here. I've got something for you.
What is it, dwarf?
You know, I'm glad I came back here at least once before Ragnarok. Oh, if these cobblestones could talk. Then they'd have mouths. Filthy, disgusting mouths. Do you mind if I fiddle with your bow? Oh, you are long overdue for a replacement. Taking advantage of certain material, ow, structural sensitivity to sonic vibrations has been something I've been meaning to try for quite some time now.
Thanks for finally trying it. What's it gonna be this time?
Patience. I find it's best to see these things, oh, in action. There. Oh, take aim at that gate there. But before you loose, say, Skialfa. Skialfa.
Skialfa.
Well, I certainly didn't expect to sure pass a safety crawl with me.
How was I supposed to know they were there? Okay, so, Durlin.
Sindri, any idea where the tavern is? Do I look like I've ever been to a filthy tavern?
The sewer you just punched a hole through seems promising, though.
For you. It should lead to the other side of the city. It's not like you're able to open other doors around here.
So this lockdown really is because of us?
Oh my, yes. Odin's grip on this realm is so firm, any outsider is considered a threat.
Sounds like Odinism if I ever had one.
One less
feathery spy.
At your service. Best of luck.
Any outsider is considered a threat. Is that to protect the dwarves?
It sounds like it. But knowing Odin, there's sure to be an ulterior motive.
Well, everyone's hiding on this side too.
Odin's occupation of this realm has its hooks in deep.
But there aren't any guards patrolling. We're clearly not a threat. Why hide?
Resist and you're made an example of, to keep the rest in line. Self-preservation can outweigh bravery for even the strongest.
Fear keeps them safe and alive.
A firebomb from the chief anti-Odin propagandist in Durland's rebellion. Quite a sharp wit she had until she turned to less subtle means of resistance.
This looks promising, right? Well, it's like a house. If he's here, maybe you should let me do the talking.
You?
Well, we don't want to intimidate him. You're tall as a tree and you have a severed head on your head.
None taken. Good point, though.
Think that's him? Hello?
Watch yourselves. Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh. That's us, I think.
Well, if you're planning on killing me, at least let me finish this song. That alarm was in just the perfect key.
We're just looking for a friend of ours named Durland.
Well, we both know that's not true. Durland's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head out the back way there, and you'll see the safety office just across the river. Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us. And while you travel through this realm, maybe you could clean up the head's mess?
What mess?
Later, brother.
I wish to hear this mess.
The rig's in the bay. Why don't you ask the condescending skull?
Head, I've got skin.
but he's right. I made a mistake. I'd have us shut them down.
Sorry, one more thing. Although, these are gifts I'm giving to you, so I shouldn't be sorry and you should be thankful. Anyways, here, please be careful.
It's beautiful. Thanks, Sindri.
It is beautiful, isn't it? It's also very useful. You'll be able to find anything your heart desires with it.
Really?
As long as your heart desires the locations your father and you decide and plot to travel together, then yes.
It is a compass.
Ah, but a beautiful compass. Now scamper off.
Come. A boat cannot be far.
Huh. Earlier, Sindri made it sound like Thurlin was some sort of rebellion leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was being the key word here, little brother.
Dock back there. Maybe there's a boat we can use to get to Derwent's.